President Wang Qishan, vowing that Beijing will continue opening up more to foreign investment at a time when more countries are raising barriers over national security concerns. And the Overeating Economy Awards in Singapore said that China cannot meet the nation's Vice President Wang Qishan, vowing that Beijing will continue opening up more to foreign investment at a time when more countries are raising barriers over national security concerns. And the